The Hillman boys were another team looking to remain undefeated. In the fourth, Travis Powers. It's good from the perimeter. Wolverine CJ Ogden picking up what his teammate is putting down, cutting the Wildcats deficit late in the game. Another Gatto making moves in the fourth is Evan Andrews. However, the Tigers would win in the Battle of the Felines, topping Wolverine tonight 73-29.